start.
Good afternoon, everyone. This model is a layer of soil. Okay? You know what is this picture?
Tree.
Very good. Okay? This is a tree. I can ask you one question, please?
Yes.
Where is protein? Where is?
In the soil.
In the soil. Okay? There are five types layer of soil. Okay? So I request to my all team members explain it each. Okay? One by one.
Just now my colleague has explained there are five layers of soil. Now there are five layers of soil. Humus, topsoil, subsoil, plant material and bedrock. Now they will say their importance themselves. Now first layer of soil is humus.
Yes, I am humus. I am the first layer of the soil. I am on the ground of the area and I help the plant to grow and to stand on the ground. In me, there are roughly 60% carbon and minerals also like phosphorus, magnesium, like these minerals are there. I am very much helpful for decomposition of plant. Decomposition of the soil means in me there is insects that red leaves are there and for decomposition I am helping. Thank you.
Now second layer of soil is topsoil.
Hello everyone. I'm topsoil. As my name suggests, it is a topsoil. It means that I am the outermost layer of the soil, where the plants usually grow. I am about approximately 5 to 10 inches as length as my measurement. So I am in dark in color and soft in texture. So I am the next to the humus. So I am the most fertile layer of the soil. So I am in higher concentration where microorganisms and most of the organic material too. So what